All right, state your name and power.
I am the Waffler. With my griddle of justice, I bash the enemy in the head, or I burn them like so.
I'd say there's potential.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back street?
Good morning, THS. I'm Kit.
And I'm Grace.
And here are your announcements for Wednesday, November 20th. All juniors who requested to take the ACT November 14th at Troy High School, this Friday is the deadline for registration. Please sign up ASAP. See Mr. Metz in guidance if you have any questions. ASL club members, join us at the Troy Junior High School for a fall harvest party today from 3 to 3:45. Bring a dessert to share.
Please pay attention to what is being placed in the recycling bins. Lately, half-full beverage cans and other messy items have found their way into the bins. Make sure there are no liquids or food items in the recycling bins. Thank you. The Trojan Way tickets must be turned in by Thursday, November 21st at 3 p.m. We will draw our 10 names on Friday's announcements, and the winners will appear on Monday's broadcast.
Interested in being a part of the musical of the Addams Family? There will be an informational meeting today at 4 p.m. in the choir room for any student interested in being on stage for this year's production. Audition materials will be passed out at the meeting. For questions, see Mr. or Mrs. Strope. Sophomores, would you like to make a difference in your community or the world? The Guidance Office now has applications for the Hugh O'Brien Youth Leadership Seminar, scheduled for June 2020. See Mr. Gibbons for additional information. Applications are due to Guidance by tomorrow.
November's Practice Math ACT test is scheduled for today, starting at 2:50 p.m. Classroom delivery will be today during all lunches in the commons. Payments of cash or money order only at school. No check will be accepted. If you still want to order a ring, bring a $75 deposit and order form. Get a free Adidas backpack and $20 off. Packets available in the office.
Seniors, if you do not turn in your graduation order, Jostens will be back today in the commons during all lunches. This will be the last chance to order at school. Please bring in your order form and $75 down payment. Packets are available in the office. Seniors, please make sure when you do your community service that if it is not an organization listed on the back of the form, that you make sure it gets approved in advance or it will not count. Also, remember your community service must be done in Troy.
ASL Club meeting here in the Commons tomorrow, 2:45 to 3:45. Not yet a member of the ASL Club? It's not too late to join. See Ms. Zaba for more information. If you're interested in joining the academic quiz team, please see Mr. Becker in room 180 for more information.
For anyone wanting to play high school baseball this upcoming spring, there will be an informational meeting for parents tomorrow at 6 p.m. in the Troy High School cafeteria. Important dates and activities will be discussed. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Welker at Troy High School. For lunch today, we will be having mini cheesy bread, marinara dipping sauce, or hot dog, tomato soup, fruit, and milk.
Have a great day, THS.
You're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid. And this
picture. The ice we